é para para rapaco si pais que li quani pais que li nigaria que muluia na quenye pais que li rapaco si peba park quani peba park ni paka ya que muluia na quenye peba park rapaco si retio quani retio ni laptop ya que muluia. Na kwenye retio, hapa kosi salamu. Kuvunjika kwa mwiko, siyo mwisho wa kupika.
This is the story of Werumba. Werumba was a curious and clever boy. And rumor has it that when he was being born, he refused to come out of the mother's womb until he was given breakfast. And like other children who cried for nyonyo, Werumba was different. He only cried for one thing. Iretio. Kumoyoksimanga iretino.
Kumoyoksimanga iretino. Kumoyoksimanga iretino. Iretio. 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 Kumoyoksimanga iretino. Iretio. Iretio.
Werumba liked listening to the radio. But this did not mean that he listened to any other station. No, he only listened to Makinika FM, the voice of the children. This was a very interesting station. In this station, as early as 5 a.m., the radio will wake up people with a very good song. Vivu ni adui mkubwa
kwa ujenzi wa taifa, kamata jembe na panga, twende shamba. Ewe ndugu na dada, amka kumekucha, kamata jembe na panga, twende shamba.
Again, the radio presenter will give people time to send salams, and people will send long greetings. Ningependa kukutumako salamu kwa nduku yangu Okambo Wanyama, tata yangu Ekaterina Nanyama, mama yangu Nanyama Wanyama, papa yangu Wanyama Wanyama, na wanyama wote katika familia wanyama. Na ujumbe ni kwamba waendelee kuwa wanyama. Then the people will send SMSs requesting for a song, which they dedicated to their favorite friends, including enemies. And the most requested song, Africa yote inapenda tusti.
Africa yote inapenda tusti. Sisi wanyama wa mituni. Tucheze, tucheze, tucheze tusti. Tucheze, tucheze, tucheze tusti. Tucheze, tucheze, tucheze tusti. Sisi wanyama wa mituni.
All these things made Werumba to be hardworking. That he could dig a shamba with one hand, while the other hand was busy writing a composition. He even started performing well in class, especially in subjects like English and Kiswahili. But not like some of us fellow Kenyans who speak English and mother tongue in Kiswahili. We admired Werumba. His report card had the best marks and position. But not like some of us fellow Kenyans, presenting our report cards to our parents was like a prayer item. For they were always shocked and asked, this report card has many zeros. Is this your position? Or has the headmaster decided to increase your activity fee? Finally, fellow Kenyans, the music that played in this station was also full of advice. Songs that made Werumba not to have a long hand that steals other people's property. Usiibe.
Ukiiba, we utafungwa jela.
Then one day, that very day, Werumba was promoted to the next class. His father was so happy, that he presented a gift to him. And when he unwrapped it, wow, it was a new radio, better than the one he was having.
Furi, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh,
ah, yeah, yeah.
Poa, poa.
Werumba quickly switched on the radio, and the radio automatically tuned itself to .com FM. The presenters had running mouths and verbal diarrhea. Instead of speaking, or they were rapping, and the language they were using was not English. It was not even Sut or for Kiswahili. Or they were speaking in Sheng, or using words like lawless, mwah, mwahest, and hi numbercha. Our Humba got excited. .com FM was so different from Makinika FM. When it was not playing songs like a pom pom, a parakotom, hey, it was busy playing songs like Pendofa, Pendofa.
Hey! Not that one.
It also had funny programs that spied on people, busted. Our Humba's behavior started changing. His discipline started going low. Whenever he met a teacher, he could not say hello or good morning, teacher. But he said something like, teacher, nimetoklezea, niko na swag nama nimetoklezea, nimecheki mode nao,
wametoklezea,
wametoklezea. Our Humba started calling teachers using funny names like mode or Dijo. When he called the headmistress, Mrs. Ekaterina, a trend of Ilova. One day, fellow Kenyans, Werumba came to school looking different, with a hairstyle called mohawk, pierced ears, and his trouser. It was fastened below his sitting allowance, making us to confuse which part of his sitting allowance was Migingo and which one was Ugingo. We even rushed tissue papers to him, thinking that he had downloaded on his trouser. But he told us that he was zagging and that his new behavior was called swagger. .com FM was also on Facebook, making Humba to join Facebook, where he spent most of his time poking his female friends and updating status. Humba started skiving classes, where he spent most of his time in the toilet, listening to .com FM and writing funny writings on toilet walls. For example, if you know what you are doing is right, my friend, then why are you closing the door? Mbona unafunga mlango? And worst of all, fellow Kenyans, when we did our NDI exams, Humba became position 24. Out of 25, simply because position 25 did not sit for his NDI exams. Humba was forced to repeat his class. He cried as he saw his friend promoted to the next class.
Soma, 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 we Humba, masiku za zilibadilika, we Humba, unzako wazidi endelea na masomo. Nawe wazidi kuzembea,
we Humba wiped his tears, took his radio and tuned it to Makinika FM. And the first thing he heard was a word of encouragement. Kuteleza si kuanguka. And as I am talking, Humba is busy learning new proverbs, manners and new vocabulary. As for you, be aware of which station you're listening to. As for us, we are from Makinika FM.
Kumoyo ksimanga iretyo ino.
Kwenye milima magharibi mwanchi, shule yetu kweli ya angaza. Nilugulu shule ya msingi, twajivunia kuwa wana Lugulu. Twajivunia elimu na mafunzo bora, huka njema na bidii kwa masomo. Ndizo nguzo zetu za kufuzu, ewe Mungu ibariki Lugulu. Kwenye miziki, michezo na uigizaji, twaongoza kwa kukuza talanta zetu. Zetu ndoto za kufuzu maishani, bila shaka Lugulu yatimiza. Twajivunia elimu na mafunzo bora, huka njema na bidii kwa masomo. Ndizo nguzo zetu za kwa imani daima tutaimba. Twajivunia kuwa wana Lugulu. Twajivunia elimu na mafunzo bora ukanjema na bidii kwa masomo. Ndizo nguzo